We're going to be playing a level by this guy. Abandoned facility, CreepiX, Alright, so this guy is pretty fucking dense. He gives no shits about criticism on his level. I looked at the forum thread for this level. Basically, everyone's telling him, hey, please nerf this level. This guy is like, no! In all caps. Fucking dense as fuck, so that's what we want to play. Oh, by the way, I recorded a mention RRRRR, but I scrapped the video because VED. I had VED open in the background and it took up all my CPU and I made OBS, like, struggle with recording the footage, so, alright, whatever. There still is someone to rescue. He is right there somewhere in the abandoned facility. Cause, not abandoned facility. I don't know, I'm just gonna, oh great, this one. Here, listen to my shitty. Okay, so I basically took the white, so blue, from PVPVP, and then tried to remove the voice, but I failed. What's this? Ready? Oh, great. Hey, at least it spawns me at the checkpoint. Teleport instead of a checkpoint. Okay, whatever. But the delay is too big, what the fuck? It's larger than before! How was that even possible? The delay was larger than the previous keycard delays before. Okay, whatever. I somehow lost my yellow keycard. God fucking damn it, okay. So apparently this level is hard as fuck, and, well, I don't know. Oh, what the fuck? Alright, you're just gonna shove me. Sky seems to have a thing for putting spikes above pits a player will directly fall onto that a player can't see. Okay, so I don't know. This level sucks already. It's just like, I remember the level thread, people were like talking about this room because apparently it's really hard as fuck, and yeah. This is the room I've spent 30 plus seconds on, so like in a row. 30 seconds in a row trying to do it, and I can't do it, and I haven't done it yet. So yeah. This is like random difficulty spike over here. Oh, dude, what the fuck? Okay, there we go. What the fuck is this? Shit. Whoever made this fucking hole is a piece of shit and should die. Okay, great. What the? Are you serious? What? Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, okay, so, I did this in, while recording the... Okay, I did this while recording the Dimension RRRR video. And I say about how much levels suck, so I'll do it again! Fuck you! I really hate levels! Okay, I really hate levels. I hope that they all stop sucking so much! I fucking hate levels. I really wanna stop playing so much shitty levels. Oh, I fucking hate them all. I hope that no one, everyone stops making fucking shitty levels. I fucking hate them all. I hate them all. Oh, why dares you curse me with this? With these levels, I can't even. Okay, Jesus. This fucking guy makes me think I'm gonna press this terminal, and I ended up pressing this terminal. It's a fucking piece of shit. I fucking hate this level. Give me the fucking key card already. Ah. Jesus Christ, a fucking stupid piece of shit level. Ah, okay. Apparently, this is beta, by the way, so I don't. You know. That's a beta. Open the key card! Okay, fucking no. By the way, you know, you can do this, so. I mean, you know, it's better than nothing. You know, like, you can kind of stand, but. See? There! What the fuck? Who was that? You fucking made me stop. Oh. What the fuck? Are you serious? You can't hold it? Oh, yeah, you have to precisely move. Okay. Jesus. Fucking hell, why is this so hard? Why would you make things hard, CreepiX, you fucking piece of shit? I fucking hate you, you're a fucking asshole. I hope you fucking die and or burn in hell, even though hell doesn't exist. I will create a hell so you can burn in it. Fuck you! Fucking hell, okay, Jesus. Oh, wait. Wait, what? Okay. Alright, well. Seriously, okay, guys. This guy has. Why does this guy have a thing for making players do the same fucking challenges over and over again? Why? That just shows you're being lame on your level design. You don't. You want. You can't come up with any new concept for level design. So you just reuse the same fucking concepts over and over again. Oh, give me your stupid fucking sign, Kika. Open the fucking gate already! Open the fucking gate already! Oh, faggot. Hey, you! Fucking delay. Okay, here. Why are there no cutscene bars? This guy forgot to put cutscene bars. There's fucking cutscenes. He's put piece of shit. Inept and internal scripting. Fucking retard. Here you are. I have been waiting for you. What's wrong with your voice? It's creepy. Okay. W, who are you? Name's Vingo. What the fuck? Oh, you're fucking OCs, man. The names they could come up with these days, even though this was like at least a year ago. I don't fucking care. Shitty name. Fuck this level. As I said, I've been waiting for you to arrive, and now you're here with me, but there's no time left. We have to go. W, what's happening? I am scared. Fucking guy. So we're doing the stutters, okay? I mean, I get that Viridian's nervous, okay? Stop fucking making Viridian stutter so fucking much, you fucking retard. Just take it easy. Say goodbye. This guy keeps hopping, he's hopping. Oh, okay, well anyway. Here we go. Well, what the fuck? Fucking shitty animation. Alright then, we're in. Alright. So hopefully my recording won't have fucking turned into a slideshow. So let that be a lesson to you. Don't run bed and back. Fucking cut that out. I'll cut myself. I'll cut. Is that the video already?